the city and the county are jointly working off the same system. There was a cyber attack. Our security people are monitoring it. They're working on it. As of now, I've got every confidence that they and law enforcement will be able to handle it. We have pulled back some of the online payment accounts dealing with water bills and dog licenses simply because we don't want to open any doors.
Do you believe at this point that Anonymous has taken responsibility for this?
I don't think we can speculate as to who's behind it. In terms of continuation, as a government that has always the question of security in mind, we're always prepared if something like this occurs.
Do you know, has it affected the city services in terms of response times, either police or fire response times?
I do not believe so. If it had, I believe I would have been informed if there'd been any challenges.
Okay.